Hey man, do you have any...
What are you doing?
Practicing.
Practicing what?
My... And you messed me up.
Messed what up?
I'm practicing my water bottle flipping skills.
It looks like you're just being an idiot.
I'm practicing for the world championship.
That's a thing?
Yes, of course that's a thing. Why wouldn't it be?
Because it's stupid.
But you're just jealous of my amazing water bottle flipping skills.
I'm more confused, if anything.
Just get out here so I can practice in peace.
Whatever, man. Hey, Levi!
What's up?
Nothing much. I saw Ian earlier. I walked in the room and he was like flipping a water bottle up and down or something. He said he was... Are you serious? What? You too?
What do you mean?
Why? What do I know?
Just because, you know.
Because why?
Because I do it for the enjoyment.
So you're not trying out for the... Like Ian.
I could compete, but I just don't want to.
But why? It's so stupid.
Water bottle flipping is an art. To some of us, it's a way of life.
You're kidding, right?
I'm not.
Okay, you're crazy.
Just because you're not good at something doesn't mean you have to hate on it.
This is so easy. Even I can do it.
Well, then do it.
You know what? Maybe I will. Okay, I think I've almost got the secret to this.
Trying to become a good water bottle flipper, are you?
Yeah? Why do you care?
Well, there isn't really a secret.
What?
You said you were looking for a secret. Well, there isn't really a secret.
Then how do I become a good water bottle flipper?
You know, hard work, training, etc., you know.
What? That's so stupid. Why would anyone do any of that just for water bottle flipping?
Well, that's what you would do for, like, any sport.
Alright, first of all, this isn't a sport. This is a competition where you flip water bottles and try and get it on its bottom.
It doesn't matter what it is. If you want to get good at it, you got to practice it as hard as you can.
I kind of just want to do this to show how easy it is to my friends, but I guess that works too.
If it's something you truly want, I can train you.
Problem with that is that the competition is in like 3 days.
That's why we got to start training immediately.
Alrighty then.
Water bottle flipping is on the wrist motion. We need to first work on how you move your wrist.
Alright, and how do you suppose we do that?
I brought a little something for you.
Sweet! A Wii Remote? I love Wii Sports! Are we gonna play Wii Sports?
We're not gonna actually be playing any games.
Then what's the Wii Remote for?
Well, we're gonna practice how you use the wrist motion. It's like this.
Okay. Oh boy, I love training.
Anyways, keep doing this till around 2-ish and then I'll come back.
Wait. Wait, what?
Oh boy. Hey, what are you doing? Wake up.
What?
How long have you been asleep for?
I don't know, a few hours maybe?
Well, at least you got a few hours of sleep. Anyway, I brought you something to help you out.
How so?
It's supposed to help raise your hand-eye coordination.
Okay. Huh. You're actually pretty good. What's in it?
Oh, you know, caffeine, soy, water, cat urine.
What?
Okay, I didn't know if you could have caffeine, so I only put a little bit in, but if you need me to...
No. Not that. The cat urine. Why is your cat urine in it?
It helps increase focus, you know, adds flavor.
Dude, that's disgusting. Why are you doing this to me?
Now, let's start training.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, and nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around.
Water bottle flipping training was like almost intolerable.
But now comes your hardest challenge.
And what is that? I don't think that's really gonna be a problem.
Really? Most people are nervous about this kind of thing.
Yeah, but I'm just doing it to prove a point.
That's kind of sad. See you tomorrow.
See ya.
Alright, you ready for this?
Where is everyone?
This is it.
This isn't that many people.
Well, it's a small sport and it's a local tournament, so not that many people signed up.
But this isn't even a sport.
Jacob, before I continue on even further, there's something I need to tell you. I was once a great water bottle flipper myself. I became very famous and talented, a lot like you. Until one day, in a water bottle flipping tournament, I bent my hand in the wrong angle. Not only did I lose the tournament, I ruined my water bottle flipping hand forever.
Okay. Why does any of that matter?
Well, I just don't want the same to happen to you.
Well, I don't see that happening considering I don't really care as much as I used to.
Oh.
Hey, Jacob. So you got into that whole water bottle flipping?
Well, not really. I'm just doing it to show how easy it is, to be honest.
Either way, good luck.
Okay. Well, what do we have here? I've come to show you how easy it is to flip a water bottle by beating you.
Water bottle would be excellent as well, but my water bottle flipper is better.
Oh, really? How so?
I've won over 50 water bottle flipping championships in the last year.
It's nothing compared to my guy over there.
Oh yeah? What has he done?
Oh, nothing. He was just a once really famous and really talented water bottle flipper himself.
Hey Jacob, get over here. We need to get ready.
Hey Jacob, you know all that stuff I told you earlier about being a famous water bottle flipper?
Yeah.
I lied.
What?
I'm a florist.
Are you kidding?
No, I'm not. But if you believe in yourself, you can accomplish anything.
God, I'm so screwed!
Are you two contestants ready? We will start now.
Okay, I'm coming. We're ready.
All right, boys. Let's keep this a clean match. I don't want to see anyone saying anything about the other team. I will instantly call a 5-second penalty for anyone who does that. Any contact with the other opponent's bottle will be a 3-second penalty. 3 flips with the bottle upright will win. Now, if you would just shake the opponent's hand and say, "Good game, we can get started."
Ow, dude, what the heck?
What is he?
Ref, are you gonna call that?
Call what?
He just pricked my hand.
What are you talking about? I just shaked his hand like a gentleman and said good game.
He was trying to hurt me.
All right, you two. I'm gonna have to start out with a 5-second penalty. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go! Stop, stop, stop!
What?
Hey, you guys, both have a 5-second penalty. So you must wait to begin.
Cut.
Now I have to add another 5! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Yes! I did it! I actually won!
See, I knew you had it in you.
Oh. Yeah! In your face, Ian!
Hey, Jacob. This whole ball flipping thing was fun and all, but I just realized that this whole thing is kind of stupid.
Wait, what are you talking about?
It's just like flipping a water bottle. It's really stupid.
Are you kidding me? This is like the best thing ever.
Alright, I'm just gonna go. See you later.
Well, too bad for him.
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around.
Blue Auggies.
I don't know.
That's illegal without their consent or their signature.
Oh, it's a public place you can film.
Yeah, that's true. It is a public place. Man, Levi, I like you. You know the laws.
The laws.
The laws.
Anyway, they can't put you on the news.
What?
They can't put you on the news without
Hey, we should film.
Consent.
Yeah.
In public face.
We should, like, film.
Okay.
Matter, Jacob. If it's something you want to get good at...
You don't know his name yet.
You don't know my name. He's this random guy that was talking to me.
Do it like this.
Okay.
No. It's not even the exact same.
What?
Wait, what?
He's back again.
You could just, like, run over to him.
Brad.
I wanted to
okay.
Smell it.
It's not hard in Movie Maker.
Dude, you're sexy.
I'm sexy.
Okay.
Touch my body. I don't know. You're
Stop.
Good.
Okay. Well, in, but if you need me, okay. Okay, caffeine. I didn't know if you were able to have caffeine, so I only put a little bit in. But
no,
if you need
no,
me to.
No, no, not that. The cat urine. Why is there cat urine in it?
You know, it helps increase blood. Okay.
No.
And we start the trends. Don't run like that. Run like a normal person. Say aliens.
Can you calm down, please? I'm afraid I'm gonna get hurt by you.
Well,
no, do that, Cameron. Like this. Can you read it like from here?
I have kind of bad vision. I might need glasses.
Yeah, I don't worry. I got too bad vision too.
Yeah. All right, boys.